Hello viewers, welcome to SRK Studio. I hope you are doing well. In this video, we are going to learn some important commands, the shortcut commands for the doors and AutoCAD. So let's get started. As you can see, there are some commands. So let's start it with the first command, that is draw the wall. Basically, these all commands are in Yqarch plugin. If you want to use these commands, you first need to install the Yqarch plugin. The link is given in the description. You can download easily from there. So let's get started. First thing, we need to draw the walls. Just type W and enter. So here are some different options. Select the thickness and give the thickness of your choice. And now just draw the wall just like this. If I draw it 20 feet and 20 feet and 20 feet, and then just joint here. So you can see I have drawn the wall. So now the second command is basically open a door on wall. So let's start. Type AD and just click here. So you can see that the door is drawn here. It depends on you on which direction you place it. So the door is here. Now the second command, if you want to move this door a little bit here and there, you can use the stretch command. Just type S and move it here. So it depends on you. And now the second command we have is auto open hole. So just if you want to open a hole over here at this position or at this position, you can easily open a hole. Just type HO and enter. And where you want to open the hole, if you want to give the width, so you can easily select the width from here. As you can see that let's suppose 48 inches, and it depends on you, and 6 inches. And now just draw. As you can see that the wall is drawn. This is actually the fire. If you want to increase this one, so you can again just type HO and then go to the width or press W, and from here the width of the door, the width of the hole and the fire, which was 6 inches, but now you can change it to the 12 inches, and just click here. You can see that this is 12 inches and this is 48 inches. This is 48 and this is 12. So this is how you can open a hole in the wall. So now the second command is draw a door. As you can see that I have opened a hole, and now I just need to draw the door. The command is basically AD2, just like this, and click here, click here. As you can see, door is here. If you want to change the style, again type AD2 and click on the style. Here are multiple doors that you can easily select from here. It depends on you which door you want to select. If I select this one and draw here, so this is how you can draw the door. And now the second one is replace a door or window. Now if you want to replace this one, so you just need to type the command, that is TD, and select this, enter. From here it depends on you if you select this one or you select another one. It depends on you which one you want to select. You can select this one, or you can also change this one. So this is how you can change the door or the window with the command TD if you already inserted any door or window. So now the next command is open a pocket door, that is ADT. So let's try it, ADT, and just click here. If you want to change the width, from here you can change the width. Let's keep this and just click here. So as you can see, the door is here, the pocket door is here. And if you want to change the style, you can easily change the style from here. If you select this one, you can select this one. It's on you. So now The other command is, as we draw that pocket door, now open a pocket door. That is AD. This is AD T2. AD T2. But first we need to open a hole. AD T2 and select, click. As you can see, the pocket door is here. If you want to change it, just you need to change the style. So the second command, the last command, which is a replace a pocket door or a window. So you can easily tap the command TD2. So you can change it, TDD, you can change it. Now let's try. And from here, you can change it. Here you can see. Now again, I want this one. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, kindly subscribe my YouTube channel for further informative videos. Thank you so much.